thousands of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Booketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It hits. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Weezing dozes off. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Fujiena starts to attack. It hits. Weezing woke up. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage is down! Mag cargo is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Weezing dozes off. Bam! The red corner still can't move. Sliced by Stone Edge. It's down and Ditto is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Lumineon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Lumineon starts to attack! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! The battle is getting intense! Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. Pichu starts to attack. Zap by Thunderbolt. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Mm-hmm.
thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Weavile is sent out. And now, the battle begins. It hits. Weavile suffers from poison. The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Its attack missed! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Sharpedo starts to attack. Solid hit. Busted by Focus Blast. Taken down by an intense blow. Girafarig is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! It's down to the damage from poison. Voltorb is sent out. Mightyena is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Solrock is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Mightyena desperately holds on. The move fails. Torch by Flare Blitz. It couldn't take him. It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Mm-hmm.